Shut up! Okay. Hi everyone, thanks so much for clicking on this video. My name is Nina Kalkoff, the writer director of Prehension.
And I'm Emily O'Brien, I'm the producer of Prehension.
So what you just saw was a teaser slash taster of what the film will be looking like and feeling like. I hope you enjoyed it, it was really fun to make. And yes, that was me acting in it, but no, I will not be starring in it, sadly.
We have actors for that.
Yeah. So the film follows a middle-aged couple, Agatha and Theodore, as their ethics, morals, and relationship are tested as the world they once knew around them begins to slowly erode. And we need your help to make that story come to life.
So what Prehension needs moving forward is that we need to get our hands on a site that's about to be demolished so that we can modify the appearance of it so that it can look like it's been through an apocalypse. So basically, we are talking and reaching out to a bunch of demolition companies to lend us a house that we can potentially use. But most of them are coming back with quotes that are really out of our budget. So we would love to have some money to
have electricity
and afford these places. And we are looking at a pretty hefty generator bill as well, along with a porta potty, yep. Which is vital to a place that doesn't have electricity or plumbing. So these are just things that we really need support.
Necessities,
and,
really.
Yeah, necessities that we need to be able to make Prehension.
Yeah. As well as that, I wrote it as the 1950s. Great. So that requires props that are authentic, furniture, wallpaper.
Of that time.
As you can imagine, that all does cost money.
Yeah.
But just adds more to the film and having that texture and that tangibility of the, you know, the 1950s. So, yeah, this is a film that we're all both really passionate about, me and the crew included. Especially in a society today where the news is just becoming oversaturated with more and more about environmental issues. It's just, you can just tell that these kind of films need to be shown more so that we can have a wake-up call and actually start making a difference. And not end up like the ending of my film, which you will find out if you help donate, but
yes,
yeah,
this film has so much potential and it's really up to you guys to help support it so that it can reach its potential. I would appreciate any help that you can give, small or large. It's just whatever contribution you can make, whether it's sharing this video, we'd really appreciate it.
Even as simple as that, getting the message out there. Thanks guys so much again for clicking on this, and talk to you soon.
Thank you.
Bye.